Hello friends, welcome to Patriotas English Academy. Today in this video, I'll discuss with you an expected cue card topic for the IELTS exam from Jan to May 2019 cue card list. Before I start, I request you to subscribe our channel. Let's start with some basic introduction of cue card. Please watch this video till end, only then you will be able to understand how to speak on the cue card topic given to you. So guys, in exam, you will be given any general topic on which you have to speak for 2 minutes. An examiner will give you 1 minute to prepare the topic. The cue card which we are going to discuss today is: describe something you made by your hand for your friend or relative. So this is the main question on which you have to focus. You can speak on anything that comes in your mind on the spot. Just make a good story from beginning till end. Remember, this is the test of your English proficiency. So try to speak as much as you can in less time. Below the topic, there are some questions to help you make a good story. If in case you miss to cover any of the questions, then also you do not need to worry about. I have written the possible answer of this cue card, and it starts like: I am a big lover of art and craft. Art and craft is my favorite subject since my childhood days. I have made many items using my own ideas. Today, I would like to talk about a creation that I gifted to one of my friends on her birthday. It was very difficult for me to decide the gift for her. She is my best friend, so I definitely wanted to make her feel special. So I thought of making something of my own instead of purchasing from the market. I collected all her photographs from birth till present with the help of her family members. I planned to organize all those photographs in a handmade photo album. It took me many days to make this album. I bought the necessary material from the local shop and took help from some online video tutorials. I also requested her family members to write some special words for her along with their signatures at the end. I also attached many of my pictures with her and other friends also. Some pictures were of school days and others were of the trips that we enjoyed together a lot. I went to the nearby shop to get the printouts of the selected snaps. There was a description written below every photograph. It was an album of about 50 pages, which was beautifully decorated with handmade flowers and other things. I even gift wrapped that album by myself. When I presented her this gift on her special day, she was so happy to receive it that I cannot describe that moment in words. There were tears in her eyes, and she was glad to see all those memories together. She told me the next day that it was the best gift that she has ever received, and everyone appreciated my efforts to make that gift. Now you can see that I have described about an album that I made for my friend in detail and keeping in mind the time limit. This is the way you can answer any topic given to you. If you have any questions or you want answers to any other cue card topics, you can ask us in the comment section. Till then, stay connected, and if you like our video, then please share it. Thank you.